Hello students, very good morning. Welcome to Narayan Alive Classes. Today for class 6 students, we are going to discuss assignment 18 on number system. Okay, now let us start with the first question. What is that? The sum of the divisors of 16 is, the sum of the divisors of 16. Whether you are finding number of divisors or sum of the divisors or product of divisors, first step is writing the given number into its standard form. Okay, now let us do that. 16, if you take, that can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. That is nothing but 2 to the power of 4. 2 power 4 is the standard form of 16. Now, sum of the divisors he is asking. Therefore, sum of the divisors is given by 2 to the power of 4 plus 1 minus 1 by 2 minus 1. Okay. Actually, the formula is, if at all you have n as p1 power n1 into p2 power n2, so on, then sum of factors of n is given by p1 power n1 plus 1 minus 1 by p1 minus 1 into p2 power n2 plus 1 minus 1 by p2 minus 1 into so on. That is the formula we have in finding the sum of the factors. Okay, p1, p2 are prime numbers, n1 and 2 are natural numbers. This is the formula for that. But anyway, here we have only one prime, so that is 2 to the power of 4 plus 1 minus 1 by 2 minus 1. That is 2 power 4 plus 1, that is 2 power 5 minus 1 by 2 minus 1 is 1. 2 power 5 is 32. 32 minus 1 is 31. By 1 means you can neglect it. So the answer for this question is 31, that is second option. Okay, now let us move to the next question. The sum of the divisors of 26 is, even 26 we have to write as product of prime numbers. 2 times of 13, 2 power 1 into 13 power 1, that is 26. So it is a standard form. So what to write now? Sum of the divisors. What is the formula now? P1, P2. P1 is 2, P2 is 3, 13. So P1 power 1 plus 1, N1 plus 1 minus 1 by P1 minus 1 into P2 power 13 to the power of N2 plus 1, that is 1 plus 1 minus 1 by 13 minus 1. Okay. So that is 2 square minus 1, 4 minus 1 by 1 into, it is 13 square, that is 169 minus 1, that is 168. Or else we do one more way. 13 square minus 1 is 13 plus 1 into 13 minus 1. That is 14 into 12 by 13 minus 1 is 12. 12, 12 cancels. It is 4 minus 1 is 3. So that is 3 into 14. 3 14s are 42. So out of the given options, second option is 42. So that is the right answer for us. Now let us do the next question. Third question. What is it saying? Sum of divisors of 24 is. 24 we can write as 8 into 3. 8 is nothing but 2 cube. 2 cube into 3 power 1. Okay. Sum of divisors. That is going to be 2 to the power of 3 plus 1 minus 1 by 2 minus 1 into 3 to the power of 1 plus 1 minus 1 by 3 minus 1. The same formula, that is going to be 2 power 4, that is 16 minus 1 by 2 minus 1, that is 1 into 3 square, that is 9 minus 1 by 3 minus 1, that is 2. So that is going to be 16 minus 1 is 15 for us. 15 into here 8 by 2, that is 4. So 8, 15 4s are 60. So sum of the divisors of 24 is nothing but 60. That is the second option. Okay. So this is, in today we have studied sum of the divisors. Okay. That is the end of today's assignment. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.